Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
What is your name?
I'm Evelyn Martinez.
How old are you?
I'm 29 years old.
Are you married or single?
Single, ma'am, but with live-in partner.
Do you have your live-in partner?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, does your live-in partner or your parents know that you're applying for Malaysia?
Yes, ma'am, they know I'm applying in Malaysia.
Do you have any children?
Yes, ma'am.
How many?
3 kids, ma'am.
How old are they?
5 years old, 3 years old, and 1 year old.
Okay, what is your educational attainment?
I'm college level, ma'am.
In what course?
Associate in Computer Science.
Do you have experience to work as domestic helper?
Yes, ma'am.
In what country?
In Philippines.
For how many years?
2 years.
Okay, can you tell me your duties and responsibilities as domestic helper?
Washing clothes, ironing, marketing, and gardening sometimes.
Do you take care of their children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, why do you want to work in Malaysia?
I want to support my family needs and financially and to my future.
Okay, who will take care of your children when you are away?
My parents and my sister.
And did you get permission to your parents to work in abroad?
Yes, ma'am.
If you feel homesick, what will you do?
I keep myself busy and doing my work.
Do you think the work as domestic helper is easy or difficult?
Easy because I know the duties and responsibilities as a domestic helper, and difficult because I'm part of my family.
Are you good in cooking?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you like cooking?
Yes, ma'am.
What did you cook?
I cook some Filipino dishes and Italian dishes.
Okay, if your employer will need you to do cooking and he will teach you, are you willing to learn?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have experience in taking care of children, including baby born?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you tell me what experience do you have?
I am a mother of 3 kids, ma'am, and newborn. I can take care of newborn babies and grown up.
Okay, if the children of your employer are naughty, how would you handle them?
I will play with them and I provide for them.
Okay, do you have experience in taking care of eldest 4 son?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you tell me what experience do you have?
My grandmother is 80 years old and I help her for taking a bath.
Okay, are you afraid of animals like dog?
No.
What will you do if you accidentally make a mistake with your employer?
I say sorry for my employer.
Are you willing to work in a big house?
Yes, ma'am.
How will you prove to your employer that you are a good helper?
I'm being honest.
Okay, are you willing to work abroad without day off?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, do you consider yourself as a foreigner once you go to abroad?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you sure that?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you agree that your employer has a responsibility if something happens to you abroad?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, are you prepared to work without using your cell phone?
Yes, ma'am.
Speaking of honest, how will you show to your employer that you are an honest person?
I'm an honest person, ma'am, because, for example, I get money in the laundry basket, I give back to my employer.
Okay, what can you promise to your future employer?
I promise to my employer that I will finish my contract and I'll do my duties and responsibilities. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.